unknown resistance and a resistance of 4 ohm are used in the left and right gaps of a meter bridge, the balancing point is 50. Find the balance point if a 4 ohm resistor is now connected parallel to the resistor in the right gap. Here, one unknown resistor and a 4 ohm resistor are connected in the left and right gaps. This is, let us say, R, and this is 4 ohm. Left gap is unknown resistance, right gap is 4, and the balancing point is 50. So if I use the equation P by Q is equal to L by 100 minus L. So here P is R, Q is 4, this is 50 by 50, so R is equal to 4. So resistance in the left gap is also 4. Now a 4 ohm resistor is now connected parallel to the resistor in the right gap. To the existing 4 ohm, another 4 ohm is connected in parallel. Now this equivalent becomes 2. Therefore, R by 2 is equal to L by 100 minus L. What is R value? Already we calculated 4. Therefore, 2 times 200 minus 2L is L. R 3L becomes equal to 200. So L is equal to 200 by 3 centimeter. So when a 4 ohm resistor is connected in parallel to the 4 ohm, now balancing point shifts to 200 by 3.